speaking or some form of powerful communication. Increasingly, you can do so using online technologies as well, but fundamentally, to lead people is to build a relationship of trust and persuasion. And you're not really going to do that unless they're so compelled by the way you engage and the ideas that you have that they're willing to follow you. Mm-hmm. And so this is, to me, it's a compulsory skill.